And there they go. And they're off. Chief Wildfire going to the lead precipitator right there, and on the outside, there goes Lone Officer. Further out, Tommy C, four horses in a ding-dong battle. Precipitator, Lone Officer, Chief Wildfire, Tommy C on the outside now fourth. Prairie Fledgewood tucked in fifth. Clint MD down along the rail, six. Offred, race scene seven. Bumper Brooks eighth, and Carson's Cavalier trails the field, the nine of them. Here they are passing the stands. Precipitator hits the quarter, 30 seconds flat, three parts of a length. On the outside, here comes Lone Officer. Make that it is. Lone Officer taking command, dashing clear. Precipitator is out of second. Precipitator reclaims the lead under the finish wire the first time. Precipitator dashing clear now a length and a half. Lone Officer second now by 2.5 lengths. Then it's Chief Wildfire third. There goes Tommy C hustling out there now fourth. Prairie Fledgewood down along the rail back to fourth. Tommy C dropped to fifth. Bumper Brooks racing now in sixth. Followed by Clint MD out of the turn into the backstretch. 101 and one. And they're halfway home. Heading up the backstretch, Precipitator showing the way by two. Lone Officer stalks the leader second by two. Chief Wildfire still right there third. Prairie Fledgewood racing fourth. Three deep. There goes Carson's Cavalier on a roll. Also on the move, Bumper Brooks. Now they swing around the fire turn. Precipitator has it by two. Carson's Cavalier charging second. Bumper Brooks splitting horses now third. Lone Officer comes back again along the rail, but up front. Precipitator sprints clear by three. Lone Officer in three deep. Carson's Cavalier third. Here they come spinning out of the turn. Precipitator cutting the corner now by four. Lone Officer second. Carson's Cavalier up there third. Chief Wildfire looking for racing room fourth. Down the stretch they come. Precipitator under the whip has it by four. Carson's Cavalier coming on, followed by Chief Wildfire. But it's Precipitator. Precipitator reports home by two. Carson's Cavalier second, close for third. Lone Officer maybe tonight's feature at Balmoral.